they looked really cute as kids back then. I mean, it was wholesome, it was innocent, it's a refreshing take from the usual fare that we saw from the last four episodes until this happened. You know, it was inevitable that we're going to get a background episode at some point, so for those who are eager to see action in the present day, don't take this episode in a negative light. Personally, for a background episode, I think this episode did really well to showcase why Noe was so into the concept of Curse Breakers, and having someone as close as Louis drives the point home as to why he's been magnetized by Vanitas in the first place. If there is one question that is on my mind as the episode ended, it would have been this. How different would the series have been had Noe met Vanitas way before Louis' unfortunate death? Because honestly, had they managed to cure Louis in time, I really think he's going to be a good character in the long run, but alas, it wasn't to be. So, yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode. I think we're pretty much assured that next week, the series will pick up where we left off with present-day affairs, and I'm eager to see how this entire dance with the charlatan will end. With that said, I thank you all for watching, and see you guys next week.